I'm sitting by where Benny sat, and this guy was always calm, always cool, always collected. And we're sitting there, he goes, starts going, and we're having praise and worship, he starts going. I said, wow, he's getting happy. And he kept doing like this. And then the music stopped, and he kept still doing like this. And I said, is he trying to tell me something? And so I looked up over, there was a 2x4 light fixture above the pulpit. And there was a chicken snake that crawled all the way across there. And it had covered the entire light fixture. And he was trying to tell us. So I walked up behind the pastor and patted him on the back, and he said, what is it, bro? I said, you got a snake over your head. He ended up and said, glory. And he said, I think y'all might think I'll try to do something about that. He said, but that'd be crazy. He said, because if I hit that thing, he's going to fall. And if he falls, we all going to go. He says, I'm just going to let him have his way. Goodbye, Mr. Snake. So that's what I thought about when I go. I don't see anybody's mistake up there. Well, since we've already stopped, we're going to do that. All right? Brandon, you're going to take prayer request. Remember Doug, his family, his aunt passed away last night. He didn't give any details. He just said that really got to him. So let's remember Doug. And passed away of his aunt. Also, while we're talking about that, how many drink Coca-Cola? If you ever noticed that in the Coca-Cola cap, there's something called a Coke reward. If you look in the cap, it says Coke reward. If you will save those, it says Coke reward. And we can take them and bring them to the church, give them to Marina. Her school gets 10 cents for every one of those. So y'all can remember, when you drink, I don't drink drinks, but very seldom. But if I do happen to see a Coke, all the time, I'll try to find it and see if I can't find one. But it's Coke products on, just a Coke. Not the pepper, just a Coke. But it says Coke rewards. If you bring it to the church, the school gets 10 cents for every cap. That's pretty cool.
Sprite
will
do it too.
Sprite will do it too, but not the pepper.
It just has, it looks like the old fashioned Coke bottles on the top of it, and on the inside it will have a number. I think Diet Dr. Pepper does it. But the rest of them, it's 2 liters or the bottle.
Is the screw on
top?
She said old fashioned. All I can think about is the one we got.
No, that's what
I'm all old fashioned.
On the top of the screw bottle lid has a picture of a pan. And that's where it is.
My uncle got his first set of false teeth because he never could find the bottle opener when he ran through the drink seemed good. And he kept on until he lost every tooth. Eventually, he had to buy a bottle of grand set of false teeth. Is he ready? All right. A little talk with you. Oh, good.
Praise the Lord. See, if we have an uplifted hand, they'd like to signify a special need this morning. Let's continue. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the time and opportunity it is to be in your house and to be amongst your people. Father, as we gather together, one mind and one accord, we ask you to be here in the midst. Father, you see the man. We ask you to reach down in a special way, Father, touching each and every situation, supplying these needs according to your riches, your glory. And Father, testimony will be given of everything that you've done in our lives. And Father, we thank you. We praise you in advance. In Christ Jesus' name, the church said, amen.
Lord,
tonight
we got Brother Steve. Brother Ben, y'all come over here and receive an offering, please.